Recon-ng for open source intelligence. In this lab, we'll explore the practical application of Recon-ng, a dynamic reconnaissance framework designed for intelligence gathering and network assessment. Recon-ng provides a common line interface that offers a wide range of modules and functionalities for performing various types of reconnaissance tasks. These tasks include discovering subdomains, finding email addresses associated with a domain, identifying open ports, querying APIs, and much more. If you're on Kali Linux, Recon-ng might already be installed. You can simply run Recon-ng in the terminal to initiate it. For other distributions, GitHub provides the necessary installation commands. Once installed, launching Recon-ng will start the framework. Navigate to the marketplace and install all available modules to expand Recon-ng capabilities. Before diving into reconnaissance, creating a workspace and adding domains to the database is crucial. This establishes the groundwork for our operations. Here, domain is your target. For this lab, we will use tesla.com as our target. One of Recon-ng key functionalities is subdomain numeration. Using the brute host module, we can launch a brute force attack to discover subdomains associated with a target domain. By selecting the target, in this case, tesla.com, and running the attack, Recon-ng will reveal numerous subdomains, enhancing our understanding of the target's online presence. As it is brute forcing, it will take some time. Recon-ng also facilitates the discovery of email addresses associated with a specific domain. The WHOIS POC module, leveraging Aaron WHOIS RWS, can extract point-of-contact POC data. By executing this module on tesla.com, we can uncover relevant email addresses linked to the domain. In this lab, we dived into the world of Recon-ng, a potent reconnaissance framework. This hands-on experience illuminated the process of subdomain enumeration and the discovery of email addresses tied to specific domains. With a focus on effective intelligence gathering, we explored how Recon-ng empowers us to conduct thorough reconnaissance on target networks and web applications.